what?
How's your morning going?
Pretty good. There was some pretty good breakfast, and then we just got off the metro to the Roman Coliseum.
Nice. Amy, Olivia, how's it going?
Pretty good.
Michael, how's it going?
Okay.
This is all that Paris can show us of its Roman occupation.
Hello, vlog.
We're sitting in line for the catacombs right now.
We are ready to see some skulls.
Hey, Olivia, how long would you say we've been walking for?
40 feet.
At least 15.
I was gonna say 12.
I'll take a long shot and say 50,000. Extravagant, quand je suis la seule,
la seule, la seule. Je ne sais pas.
Right, it's eerie.
It's
really cool.
It's super cool, and I want to know.
Yeah, I want to know more.
And yeah, I'm happy.
Seriously,
but
how
I'm
many
also
people for this airbag?
2 million.
Crazy. So many people.
And we just keep walking.
So many years.
There's probably so many secrets here.
Caitlin, do you have any thoughts you want to share?
It's cold in here.
It's
like bone chill.
What are
you doing?
Any thoughts you want to put on the video?
Life for me. We pillage, we blunder, we sack and we loot. Drink up, me made your whore.
I can't
believe it
or not.
It's hard to process.
Shows of respect.
It was scary. Yeah, uneventful, honestly.
Yeah, it's actually
uneventful. So, Mia, what just happened?
A bunch of kids didn't press the button to open the door and we got stuck. So we're getting on another train to go back because we got stuck on it one time.
We got a little lost.
Yeah.
So where do you go? Oh, whenever you disappear, I can't seem to find you.
Having a good time.
How many do you think
are
on the Louvre right now?
At least 7. Quick. The night. We are at the Louvre.
Want to stop and look at everything.
Do
you find all the joy in your soul when you're off and you're alone?
So much culture, just not enough time to take it in.
So beautiful, so where do you go? I haven't seen Michael Bowie in like 2 hours, I feel like.
So where do you go?
I think that they're at school.
They're what?
This is what they found, the original walls.
What time is it?
It's 8:54. We really did that in 54 minutes.
Closing thoughts on the day, Olivia?
I am tired.
Amy?
It was fun.
Closing thoughts on the day?
Great day. Honestly, I liked it.
Great day? Amy, you want to comment?
Got lost.
Oh, that was funny.
I think it's a sin to not get in the loop for more than like 4 hours.
Bro, I feel that.
I feel it too. David?
No comment.
No comment.
I refuse to comment.
We're over this.